osnovama, tako da ću sada ono produžiti na engleskom, jer da ćemo ići na tom jeziku. First of all, congratulations for getting the team for the game tonight. With us are the coach, Mr. Artur Goronek, and power forward and center Nemanja Đurišić. Mr. Đurišić will give his first impressions at the game.
All right, first of all, I would congratulate Coach Jikic and his players on a good effort tonight and eventually on the win. I want to congratulate my team on a good fight throughout the whole 40 minutes. It was an amazing atmosphere to play here, and I think we gave our maximum throughout a good amount of time. In the game, we missed some possessions, especially on defense. As you can see, it was a very close, tough game. We had too many baskets in scoring. So those defensive positions were priceless, and we eventually, at the end, we couldn't come up with a few good defensive stops and then turn this into our favor. But definitely, they were they had more luck than us at the end of the regulation. And, deserve a win, and we'll try to move on and prepare the best we can for the game in the long run.
Thank you, Nemanja. Do you have a question for the Zonagor player? If you have, please.
Question, sorry, I don't hear.
Do you have questions?
Nemanja, Jacek Białogór, Radio Zonagor. Nemanja, your family was here. A lot of people from your family disturb you or help you, I don't know. Because you were frustrated in the first minutes of the game.
Yeah. Well, maybe it was part of that, but definitely I didn't play my best game tonight. I was disturbed, not myself. So tried to come back in the game throughout the second half. Those fouls kind of threw me off, and eventually I had to go on the bench on and off on the court, so I couldn't get the right rhythm. But we, as a team, we try to really fight and play team basketball, and. We put those individual performances to the side.
Thank you. Do you have more questions on the menu?
Also one more question on the
sure. No problem.
Tell me what was the key or the keys to win for Partizan and to lose for your team?
As I said, defensive stops down the stretch. It was a close game, low scoring, and definitely we did some switching. We weren't really precise on communicating with ourselves on defense, and we missed that last layup, mainly by my fault, with the cut of Rich Kunc. And that's pretty much it. It was a pretty close game. I think everyone enjoyed watching the distance play tonight.
Thank you.
Emilia,
do you have questions?
Good evening, everybody. First of all, congratulations for Partizan for this winning. This is really nice to play in this gym when it's full of the fans and big support for them. I think everybody can say they're playing here, then this is six players on the court. One more time, congratulations about the game. I think it was interesting. The result was changing many times. It was a defending game. Both teams showed a big effort, 110% on the court, all players from both sides. I think we shouldn't allow this 17 offensive rebounds, and from our side we should eliminate these 18 turnovers and score more from under the basket, because this is our game, and that's it.
Do you have questions for
Kronik? Thank you. Coach, what is the main reason to have so big problems in offense like tonight? We scored like 56 points.
Yeah, I think the reason is points from under the basket. We score 8 shots in 40 minutes. This cannot happen on this level of basketball. We have to play patient under the basket and protect more ball and go more on offensive rebounds. And after that, too, is in our game. If we cannot score after the first possession, we have to kick out the ball, make that in one more time, and use this game on the post.
Okay. Thank you. I have a question.
What happens with Julian Hall tonight because he was out of game?
I think he want too much the break his confidence, and sometimes it's. If somebody is going over your motivation, this is also too hard, especially in front of this kind of game and this kind of fans.
Many thanks. Do you have any more questions? If not, we'll continue shortly. Thank you very much, Coach.
Thank you. Follow.
Good night.
Sad bila je teška utakmica, jako dobri niski igrače i jako jake centre. Namučili su nas, neće da smo umorili, ovo je 10 utakmica već u mjesec dana i da se tri bolje.
That's the stuff for the game. That they want to have a good guard and small forwards, and it's a tough schedule for our team. About 10 games in 1 month. And the coach is just in the arena following games. The conference fitness can almost support it. I'm going to put the conference to see what I want to try.
Thank you.
hvala svima što ste došli. Ne znam šta to utakmica. Večeras videli ste i sami, mi izgleda. Ne možemo ovo. Nedostaje nam ovo. Na jednu loptu to. Pravo da vam kažem, to je dosta zamorna stvar, psihički i fizički, baš onako iscrpljuje. Sve će, pa u sledeću utakmicu imamo tek ponedeljak, pa ćemo malo se odmoriti. Ovo što je Mali rekao, Kenan, to nam je 10. utakmica, mesec dana. I od toga imali smo neke putovanja i neka duža putovanja i tako dalje i prosto igrali smo u različitim terminima. Evo, danas smo recimo digli gledanost, pa smanjili posjećanost. Ali generalno zadovoljan sam pobedom, zadovoljan sam kako su se borili, da li su pravili glupost. Jesu. Da li to verovatno nekom smije da smeta, što se pre naviknu na to, manje će da smeta. Oni su kvalitetan tim, ne slažem se sa nekim ocenama da nisu. Mislim da su veliki, snažni, dobro šutarska ekipa. Smo već po šutu, mi smo napravili ovaj napredak sa 25-3, sad smo na 22-4. Polako idemo napredom korak po korak. Jeste malo da su manji koraci, ali da. Ako imate neke pitanja, ću pokušati da vam odgovorim.
Milo Raković, Espresso RS. Andrić nije uopšte, Espresso RS, pa da li vrlo? Andrić uopšte nije ulazio u igru, ali razlog povreda ili nešto drugo?
Nije razlog povreda.
Pa,
nešto drugo.
Da li imate još pitanje?
Pozdrav, Južna Srbija. Neko mi se čini da uvek svaka utakmica se slabo otvara i da, ono, gotovo da nema koša dva minuta. Da tek dobije igra na ubojnosti sa ulaskom ovog Lukovića. Ali, znači, svaki period igre se počinje bez koša.
Možda grešim, ali ja mislim da Luković počinje najviše utakmica na 5 ove godine. Čak sam, mislim, da sam verovatno malo iznenadio kolegu sa Mostarovićem. Tako da nije samo to ko počne, kako počne, nego ima puno stvari, kažem, pokušavamo da nađemo kako da izbalansiramo prvu i drugu grupu na terenu, jer definitivno mi moramo da igramo sa 10 igrača. Prvo što je sezona dugačka i vrlo zahtevna. Drugo što jednostavno imamo takvu ekipu koja je prilično izjednačena u talentu. Imamo nekoliko poznacima navode boljih igrača, imamo nekoliko manje iskusnih igrača, ali generalno svi smo to u nekom približnom nivou talentu. Mi znamo da smo navijači navikli na bolje i kvalitetnije, ali ponavljam, ko se pre naviknu da je ovo ovako, bit će im lakše. Ako si im je naviknu, to je u redu, to je njihovo pravo, nemam šta da zamerim. Stvarno, niko me tako kaže da igramo ružno i da igramo ovako i onako. Što se mene tiče, dok se bore, dobri su. A mislim da se bore, ne znam šta da vam rekao. To je kao prošli put protiv budućnosti, šta da zavrnem Vrapcu kad je dobio četiri kopče čovjek na igru. I tako dalje, i tako dalje. Ba Bičević ovde, pa ovo i tako. Ima tu svega i svačeg, ima puno stvari koje vi ne znate i ne treba da znate. To su neke naše vitalne stvari. I ja lično ih neću iznositi u javnost. Ako ih naćete po Twitterima i ostalim tim, kako se kažete, socijalne No, izvinjam se, društvene mreže, onda ok, koristite to, ali generalno meni ih nećete čuti. Ali da se ljutiti, prosto ja to ne rekao.
Da li imate još pitanje?
Bojana sloća, skraća se.